patient coming to the emergency department with chest pain will undergo a number of tests as quickly as possible. One of the tests that we do is a 12-lead ECG, followed by blood tests for cardiac enzymes or cardiac biomarkers. Once we have the results of these tests, we then will decide which is the best treatment for that appropriate type of heart attack. The best treatment for most patients with a heart attack is to do what is called a primary angioplasty. What does this mean? The patient will be taken from the emergency department as quickly as possible to the cardiac catheterization lab. A coronary angiogram will be done to determine where the blockage is and how serious the blockage is, or whether there's more than one blockage. Depending on the findings of the angiogram, we will then recommend what is called a primary angioplasty if it is warranted, whereby an air balloon is inserted into the blockage and we put in a stent. If the blockages are very severe, sometimes we may have to advise bypass surgery. However, if the blockages are mild, we will treat the patient with medication. I have to emphasize that the earlier the angiogram is done and the earlier the primary angioplasty is performed, the better the outcome for the patient, because the time wasted is more damage to the heart muscle. Following a heart attack, it is important to remember that one is never cured of coronary heart disease. Continuous medical care, taking their medications, and control of risk factors, for example, high blood pressure, diabetes, and high cholesterol, need to be treated and monitored very closely. As well as that, these patients need to be followed up on a regular basis because coronary artery disease can recur. And this is something that we need to detect early in order to prevent another heart attack from occurring. Once a patient has a heart attack, please remember that you need to go to the nearest hospital, preferably a tertiary hospital like Prince Court, whereby cardiac catheterization facilities are available. So there is no delay in getting the most appropriate treatment. Remember that time is muscle, and the more time wasted, the more damage there will be to the heart muscle, which can result in heart failure and even worse.